Which one would be good? Hit Zephyr out here. If I lose this, I can just use a Gimbal coin and hope everyone's with me this time. If I get caught by another battle or something. Yeah, I'm very unlucky right now. Yeah, just kill me. just kill me at this point. Like, why are we still doing this? I hate fighting on your own in this game. Why are these enemies so strong? It's because I'm in Sunset Peak, but still. Please just kill me. Finally, everyone's back. Maybe I'll be able to get out of this. I don't have any Mega Berries. That's interesting. Do this. Ba-ba-ba-bum. Oh, finally, I killed something. Bum. These enemies are like not doing anything to kill me, which is so weird. Like, they're just using moves that like have my HP and stuff. That was a texture glitch I just noticed at the bottom of the on top of like all the character names. That was really something. There are a couple of graphical issues I noticed in like my main story playthrough of this game for the PS4 version, probably specifically. That did nothing. I didn't expect you to resist that. Goodbye. Nice knowing you. Oh, Virginia, you're really killing me right now, girl. Everyone just shoot. Eventually, I'll kill all of you. Regeneration? I saw that regeneration. Not sure what it really means. Alright, Clive killed. Nice. Please die, I'm begging you. Virginia is not gonna kill. Okay, she killed. I was wrong, I'll admit. Ooh, Dragon Fossil. Not too much experience, but decent. How do I get out of here? Better question, where's Lombardia? Or can I use the teleport orb from here? I can, good. Take me back to Lombardia. Alright. Do I wanna do Gunner's Heaven or do I wanna find the telepath tower? Let's do Gunner's Heaven. Let's do one division of Gunner's Heaven and then I'll call it a day. It is like 3 in the morning, so. That's probably for the best. I just wanted to kick off the Wild Arms 3 post game. Just start chipping away at it slowly. Yo, we got 2 Migrant Seals today. I was not expecting to get 2. I was expecting to get 1, but not 2. So that's really nice. 2 Migrant Seals, 2 Millennium Puzzles. Got 1 X-File key. And then we're also going to do some Gunner's Heaven and see if we win. So I'd say this has been a success. This is the X-File. I'm gonna keep this X-File, even though, like, you know, it's not really gonna count. I'll probably, like, end up beating the final boss again when I'm, like, super overpowered, and then I'll get that X-File key again. The arena? Let's do the Journeyman League? You must defeat all opponents within 20 turns to advance to the Master Division. If you pull it off, you get prizes for your conquest plus a special bonus. For the Journeyman division, you'll get the rare item Sonar Kit and 10,000 Gela. I'm up for it. Prepare for the Journeyman division. Survive 5 battles in 20 turns or less for the fantastic prizes. Nice portrait you have. Best of luck, challengers. Ready, fight. Let's see how this goes. You still have misery. I didn't heal that. My bad. Which one heals misery? Happy Acorn. Do I have Finest Starts or Cryptid on Clive? I think I do, right? In this file, because I'm pretty sure I do. I should. Mercurius. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-bum. Oh, I've missed this music. Wild Arms 4 has been fantastic. It was a fantastic game. I've missed playing Wild Arms 3. And I'm really excited to be, like, playing it for YouTube and doing all the side content, or most of the side content. We'll see how much I do, but I'm excited to be playing it again, basically, is what I'm getting at. Good Valiant. Can I do this within 20 turns? There's only one way to find out. I don't know how much stronger I am than these guys, so we'll see how that goes. Ears, hoping refrigerate works. I'm gonna assume it does, but we'll see. I'm not gonna use your Gatling yet. You neither. Only 400. By the way, the level grinding method, actually, we probably should have done telepath towers first. We're gonna have to start knocking those out because I looked up the leveling method in Wild Arms 3. I almost said 5. I don't know why. It's because 5 is the next one I'm gonna do for Twitch. But I did look up the leveling method, and the leveling... Why do you guys have a lot of HP? The leveling method for I can't talk. It's like 3 in the morning. The leveling method for Wild Arms 3 is to do like at least 5 telepath towers and then fight the higher content enemies. Now I think about it, this was a mistake. I should have done a telepath tower. We gotta get closer to doing those. Also, it seems like these are way too strong because they're just not dying and they're suddenly killing me. Alright, noted. This is a higher level one. You should definitely be higher level for doing this. Just kill me. I killed one, but it took forever. Or let me be more clear. We might be able to do this win, but we're not going to be able to do it within 20 turns. There's no way. And I'd rather just do it when we can do it within 20 turns, you know? Killed another one? Really? Alright, yeah, I'm gonna wait a little bit for that one. I just saved, so I don't need to reload. Or continue with Gimbalcoin, rather. I am gonna reload. I guess I can knock out a telepath tower. Before we go. This opening is really good, but I'm not gonna watch it. I've seen it so many times. Telepath tower number 2. Ooh, it's near Gunner's Heaven. How about that? It's almost like it's fate to do this one. So, the coordinates are 4,000, 15,000? So I'm at the Y coordinates. I need to get more X coordinates. Wait, I passed it? Hello? Oh, it's probably like down here. Yo, gamer, first try? Let me see if Clive has finest arts. He does not have finest arts. Does Jet have it? Jet has finest arts. You know what? I'll take it. I'm kind of lazy to switch it right now, but for now, I'll let Jet have it. Here you are. I'm so sleepy. Telepath Tower number 2 is at battle readiness level 2. Will you help protect the guy by blocking communication with outer space? Yes. Let's do it. As I can see, we fight more of these. I gotta remember the Wild Arms 3 muscle memory I always do, because like I've been playing Wild Arms 4. I finished Wild Arms 4, so I'm like, I have Wild Arms 4 on the brain. I gotta remember what I do in Wild Arms 3, like what my go-to strats are, etc. I love it how you fight towers that look like missing no. It's pretty funny to me. Yo, Valiant. $170, huh? Yeah, this one is definitely, we're definitely like stronger for this one, but that's fine. We have a lot of these to go, so I don't mind if we overpower. Oh, not disease. I hate that one. Not really. Disease is like one of the most inconsequential ones. I mean, like, Arc Impulse, I guess. Try Refrigerate. Oh, extension doesn't really work here. Just single target then. You can't Gatling, which is annoying, but I'll deal with it. I actually shouldn't have Gatlinged with Clive. I didn't realize Clive had full HP. I am so sleepy, man. I'm so sleepy, but I had to play some Wild Arms 3. I had a long day. I just wanted to get like one session out. Alright, well, I know what Virginia's doing with her turn. Yeah, more of Hyperion Blaster. How are you still alive? This is battle readiness level 2. Hello? Alright, focus one. Also, the faster I run out of bullets, the more I can use finest arts. Got one, finally. Finally. Bum, 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 bum. Easy dodge, by the way. Good job, Clive. Oh, nice crit. It wasn't enough to kill, but that's fine. You give Jet a heal with the medicine. You can refrigerate, that does more. You might as well use your last bit of ammo, you as well. Jet's the one with finest arts, but that's fine. We're probably not even gonna need it, to be honest, but we'll have it ready in case. I should never use Finest Arts with anyone besides Clive. On the final boss, I used it with Clive, because again, Clive's the toughest. Clive's probably the best one to have it. But, probably just the best with Clive, but anyone can use it. You can give it to Virginia if you wanted to, although it's not really recommended. Or Gallows, for that matter. How are you still alive? Who do you think you are? I'm gonna use Finest Arts because I can. We do need 100 FP, actually, so I can't. Where is it? I'll grow more of these in the garden. I'm gonna do that. What can go wrong? Oh, Jack goes first, dang it. I can just find the starts on the last one. That'd be funny. Yeah, diseasing Gallows is like irrelevant. Get him, Jet. Show him your power. Oh, the kick. Clive does like a hand palm. Like a palm strike kind of thing. Jet does the kick. I bet everyone has different animations. I gotta put finest arts on everyone to at least see what their animations are. And you know what? I might do one more helipad tower. Maybe I can do one more because that one didn't take too long. Let's do one more. Helipad Tower number 3. 10,000, 16,000 east of World's Footprint. Oh, perfect. World's Footprint is really close by. This is really convenient. How can I not do this one? There it is. Gallows is my strongest level character? How did that happen? Not battle readiness level 3. Are they all just a battle readiness of their number? They probably just get progressively harder with each one. It's like 1 to 15. There's 15 of them, I think. No, we already have 50 FP. Why am I going to use a full carrot? It's such a waste. Give everyone these buffs. Harmful wave. Oh, it's gonna poison, but it's not gonna affect Virginia. Luckily. Dude, I haven't played this game in so long, I forgot what my setup was, and I probably should have looked at my setup to reacquaint myself, but I didn't. So, GG's by me. I say 100. Jet's poisoned. Jet. What are you doing? Might as well Extension Valiant since you can't do anything else. Oh, nice crit. Love to see it. Poison won't work on me. Oh no, 21 damage. Whatever shall I do? Oh, Jet's gonna get a lot of damage here. Gatling just because I can. Gatling as well. Again, Gatling with Clive was a mistake. That's one. Just lots of Gatlings. Gatlings followed by Gatlings. Endless Gatlings await. I'm gonna use Finest Arts on one of them. I don't care. Although Jet is one FP short, which is unfortunate. Oh, never mind. He's not anymore. He got hit. Thank you. Thank you for charging Jet's Finest Arts. I greatly appreciate it. You lived? That was 3 1500s from 5. Who do you think you are? Well, Finest Arts? It's over? Oh, you had ammo. Dang it. Alright, still did a lot. I can't complain. Still did a lot. I forgot the key thing about Finest Arts. You need no ammo. Zero bullets. Oh well, it still did a lot of damage. I didn't even reload with Clive because I really thought I was going to get the Finest Arts off, but I didn't realize I had ammo. Keep on attacking. I'm too lazy to reload. I'm hoping you're just really close to dead and I can finish you. Especially with all these Valiants. Oh, Gallus has enough for a refrigerate. Ba-ba-bum. Yeah, I knew you'd die eventually. Now, you attack, you refrigerate, you attack, you attack. Just don't reload. This is the one I hit with Gatling, so this one should be weakened a good bit. Come on, you guys got this. You guys are so close. So close yet so far. Except this is actually so close. Man, I wish Arc Impulse did more. There we go. Alright, good progress. 12,000 experience is actually a lot. You get a lot from these telepath towers. Seconds before its collapse, the telepath tower releases a sound to the scream, sky like a scream, almost as if to inform someone of what is happening. Okay. So we got 3 of them done. Perfect. Good progress all around, I'd say. 2 Millennium Puzzles, 2 telepath towers. Got Balak Rise, got Sunset Peak, got 2 Migrant Seals, that's what I meant to say. Good progress for our first session back with Wild Arms 3. I need somewhere to heal, like really badly. This'll work. Yeah, Claiborne will work. As opposed to the side content, I did a little bit of research. I could do a quick sum up of what we're doing. I don't really know the order. I'm probably going to put more focus into the telepath towers and Millennium Puzzles. I want to do them like, we'll do a few Millennium Puzzles like every session. I don't want to do them like too fast. I want to space them out a bit. Telepath towers, I'll put a little more. At least I want to do 2 more because the grinding method is after 5 of them, I think. So I can start level grinding after that. There's also the adventure stories. I have, what is it? How many do I have? I have 8 of them. I believe the other 3 are in optional. There's like an optional dungeon or 2. I think one's in Abyss, actually. Abyss is an optional dungeon. There's a Mimir's Well. That's an optional dungeon that leads to an optional boss. There's also another optional boss in another dungeon. So there's a few optional bosses to do. I think the optional bosses are, for the most part, going to be later in the playthrough. Like, I'll do them when I'm higher level, because I want to just, like, level up more. Also, for Gunner's Heaven, we're going to have to level up a lot more, so. I think on the agenda, I'm focusing on the Millennium Puzzles and the Telepath Towers, mostly. And I want to get all the adventure stories, and I'll just look up the other X-File keys and see what we have to do for that. But, yeah, more Wild Arms 3. I'm glad to be back with it. Those of you watching, hope you all enjoyed. When we come back, we'll do something. I'm not really sure, but, yeah. Thank you all for watching. See you all next time.